Hello everyone, today we are going to learn about some scientific instruments. Number one, instrument for measuring the temperature of the body. The instrument is thermometer. Number two, instrument for measuring air pressure is barometer. Number three, instrument to check heartbeats and breathing is a stethoscope. Number four, instrument for recording movements of the heart is cardiograph. Number five, instrument for viewing objects at great distance is a telescope. Number six, instrument for detecting earthquakes is a seismoscope. Number seven, instrument for magnifying minute objects is a microscope. Number eight, instrument used to measure rainfall is a rain gauge. Number nine, instrument that helps in locating the direction is a compass. Number 10, instrument for measuring atmospheric heat is a calorimeter. Let's revise once again. Scientific instruments. Instrument for measuring the temperature of the body is a thermometer. Instrument for measuring air pressure is a barometer. Instrument to check heartbeats and breathing is a stethoscope. Instrument for recording movements of the heart is cardiograph. Instrument for viewing objects at great distance is telescope. Instrument for detecting earthquakes is a seismoscope. Instrument for magnifying minute objects is a microscope. Instrument used to measure rainfall is a rain gauge. Instrument that helps in locating the direction is a compass. Instrument for measuring atmospheric heat is a calorimeter. Thank you.